Good afternoon, everybody. It's Marcia from Kansas Misfit. And it's such a beautiful day today. I'm out here in my garden. And I'm going to plant some hollow crown parsnips. A vegetable I've never eaten before. Cut the corner here off. I've already cut my rows in where I'm going to plant. And since these are flat seeds, I'm afraid the wind's going to blow it. Those are flat seeds. They don't have to go very deep in the ground. So, I'm going to walk through here to where I need to start at. From here over, I planted beets. I still got some weeds coming in now. But I'm going to plant my parsnips from here up. So, hose in the ground here where I'm going to plant them at. I don't know how big they get. I've never had them before. Ever. And so this time I'm going to grill them. And then I'm going to try to eat them. This is an experiment to me. I've never, like I said, I never grew them before. So we'll just see what happens. Feels so good. Put it in the hole and it keeps coming out. There we go. One rose planted. I'm only going to plant 9 rows, maybe 10 rows of parsnips. Cover it with dirt. Two rows are planted. trying to get everything I can in the ground so next time it rains it gets watered good. But I'm going to water these also, but supposed to rain 3 days in a row next week, or this week, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, if I'm not mistaken. Guess we know when it happens, won't we? Isn't it amazing? You put a seed in the ground, you water it, you do your best to keep the weeds out of it, and then God turns the seed into food for us to eat. A miracle. Looks like I'm going to have some parsnips for several years. And if I like them, I might plant more. I don't know. Never had them before. Just experimenting. I got a question for you guys. My cucumbers. Can I take them and tie them up to this that I want them to grow up at? But can I tie them up to it like I do tomatoes? Or what would you recommend? I need some comments. What would you recommend I tie my cucumbers so they don't lay down? I want them to grow up and fill this with cucumbers. Almost done. Isn't it beautiful out? Three more rows. Oh, the breeze feels good. It's not hot, but I'm still sweating. Have you ever had parsnips before? If so, do you like them? If not, would you try one? Two more rows. Last row. Thank you for watching me plant my parsnips. I wanted to do a good video for you, and I thought, well, what a better way? Just plant something in your garden you're gonna be planting, and let you watch me, learn right along with me. Watch it grow when you follow my journey in my garden. I'm done planting my parsnips. If you enjoyed this, please smash the like button. And follow me on my channel so you can see what they look like as they grow, and then when I prepare them, you can see how that turns out too. I got a whole bunch of them in my hand. I gotta try to get back in here. And if you know what I can use to tie these cucumbers up, please give me some advice. I'd appreciate it. I'll let you guys go for now. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a wonderful day. Ta-ta.